Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view SD card storage space on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view SD card storage space on Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Battery and Device Care or similar. Within here, tap on Storage and then you should see an overview of the storage capacity on your phone. But if you swipe to the right, it should show the same information but for your SD card if you have one in your phone. If for some reason you can't find the storage capacity section in the settings, you can always just search for storage on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to view SD card storage space on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.